What do you mean you came at the gyno?
Can that statement be any more clear?
Well, hey, maybe you should date him.
Mm. That's good. My gyno's a woman.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
I am not a lesbian.
I didn't say that. See, I was gonna suggest an untapped doctor fetish.
I cannot be gay. I am 30. Listen, I love you. I do, but like you're in the way of my passions, and I need time for that. I'm sorry.
Plenty of people are gay and 30. I mean, I am not because I'm only 28.
I'm not gay.
Sorry, lesbian. You know, y'all have it much easier anyway. I mean, I've dated every guy in the village and I'm still so lonely. If I were a lesbian, I'd have 5 cats with a butch named Butch. Same haircut, though.
You know, those feel like stereotypes.
Tell me I'm wrong.
I don't care because I'm not one.
You keep saying that.
Found it.
Burn book?
No research.
Asher, my man.
Hey, Ryan.
You still cat sitting for me this weekend?
Right. Cat. Yes.
Perfect.
Meowsing. So, Babe Town. Are you looking for people in the firm who are LGBT?
Well, I'm pretty sure Leslie's are only Leslie. Don't tell HR I said that. Okay, good. Yeah, but you know, somebody like that would be ideal, but I don't think there's any others who work here. No. Pretty sure Chad's applying, though.
Chad? Like Bears? Chad?
Go Bears!
Yeah, our boy Chad, he's up for promotion. Unless you know anyone else here that is.
Yeah. I will think on it.
You do that. Have fun with Mr. Pickles. He loves you.
Okay, April 4th, 1995. Dear Diary, Billy wanted to hold my hand on the playground. Mary and I practiced kissing instead. No. Okay, this seems innocent. Gosh, I love Jesus.
Oh, God, I forgot you grew up super Christian.
Don't remind me.
Aw, sad face, my Tamagugu died.
Aw.
Also, I love soccer and softball. Today, I saw Miss Daniels eat a peach, and now my pee-pee tingles.
Oh, my God.
Cheers, queers! I am done training dogs. Now I am training the straights about our queer community. I'm your Mr. Rogers. Won't you be my gaver?
Now, if anyone has any ideas on how to make money doing this, hit me up. Mwah.
Dear Diary, Camp Redemption is great. Now I know why I don't have crushes on boys. Jesus is helping me stay pure till I find the right man for marriage.
Oh, honey. Conversion therapy for children. Camp Redemption, shut down by LGBT activists.
Oh my God. My parents sent me to baby gay Jesus camp. They knew? Oh no, 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 no.
How did you not know that you're a lesbian? I mean, you're a witch.
I like crystals.
You have an apothecary.
I like tea.
Lesbian.
Get out of here. I need a minute.
It's been a minute. Put this on.
Why?
Works for me in the gay club every time. Come on, Ellen. I am taking you to the hottest lesbian bar in New York City.
Here's to the free of human debris.
Here we are at the hottest lesbian bar in New York City.
Nope.
Yup.
Why are there Christmas decorations everywhere? It's the first week of November.
I don't know. But get ready to dyke the halls with gals named Holly. Fa la 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 lesbian.
I'm leaving.
Look,
You're not leaving.
Come on, you have two options.
Pick one.
Hi, I'm Gretchen.
Hi, Gretchen. How's it going?
Do you want a scissor?
So she said if I do this professionally, and I was like, nah, I'm a dot walker. And she was like, well, you should because you're really good. And I was like, why the fuck not? I'm gonna be a straight whisperer.
Will straight whisperer pay your bills?
It could, Mr. Corporate Closet Case.
Hey, I can't come out at work.
Really? Because we are still being murdered and denied wedding cake. So I'm pretty sure you have an obligation.
Oh, lucky me. Only guy in a lesbar is so cute.
Wait, I know her. We met at the gyno.
Of course you did.
That's hey, not... We met at the gyno. And now we're at the gay bar. What is my life?
Wow, hi. That outfit, the riveting is just riveting.
It's mine, thank you.
Oh. Nice.
What a small world.
I'm sorry, femme invisibility. I assumed you were an awkward straight girl.
Awkward, yes, but she's new.
Oh, to New York?
No.
To the neighborhood?
To pussy.
Okay, thank you. This is Kevin, my roommate. He was homeschooled.
Do you two play pool?
Sure. I will be on a team with...
Asher. And I'm breaking
my heart. I'm just kidding. Please don't.
I'm more in the business of breaking balls.
You know, I made that. Oh, that the outfit, not the lesbian.
Wow, I am so bad at pool. Who knew?
Maybe you're not a lesbian.
Oh, great. Bye. Would you want to do this again sometime without the other two?
I'm kind of past the point of dating someone newly out. It's a lot of emotional labor.
Yeah, I didn't even mean date.
Oh.
I meant like hanging out on a stoop, smoking weed, you know.
Oh my God.
Help me.
Ooh. Yeah.
Just, no, I'm sorry. I meant, can you help me? I was brainwashed as a kid to love Jesus instead of vaginas, and then Kevin took me out in a leather daddy costume to a dyke bar. Can I even say that word?
Probably not. I'm so sorry.
It's been a day.
You know what? I think we might be able to help each other out.
Really?
Plus, I already know I'm the best wing person in the gayborhood.
I think he's a good wing man.
Wing person.
Wing person. You got it.
Good. One condition.
Anything.
Can I get one of those in purple?
Yes.
Yes, please.
Yes.
He made it.
Is the world is
watching episode 2.
Don't forget to follow us on social media @these_thems and #thesethems.
And we want to know what you think, so please comment below. Thank you.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Bye.
Bye.